In general, our brand partners 65% of the customers who buy used. So we buy a pre-owned Patagonia or Levi's item or Arc'teryx have never bought from the brand before. So they're customers who have always aspired to the brand, but hadn't had an ability to purchase from the brand. And of those, and this part is amazing to me, of those, 10% of those customers make a full price brand purchase within 6 months. Any premium brand that makes beautiful designs, makes beautiful items, will be in the resale space. Every one of them that is relevant in around 5 years plus. So the trend has been going on for years before the pandemic. The pandemic accelerated in several ways. One was e-commerce. So the ability to find the one of one, I mean, part of what is great about the shopping experience is the treasure hunt, and that is largely done online. It's been one of the ways the whole industry has grown. So I think that the tailwind from greater e-commerce has helped this. Also, and importantly, the introspection that many of us did in this period, the kind of unexpected period of, the last year and a half of what we do own and why we own these items and how we do shop. And do we have items that we haven't, worn? 80% of the average US closet hasn't been worn in the last 12 months.